This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. We have just started the game. Onside. Laid on to Nolan. Let's it go. Guarded the goal again. Held there for a face-off coming up next. Play has stopped, and so we have a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Doc, there's been some changes over the last 10 years.
Outstanding stop.
He made it look easy. What a stop.
Hammered. Loose puck. The defense was in the way. That's what those pads are for. Turned aside. To Andrews. Into the attacking end. Puck corralled by Stevens. And possession once again by Irwin. Loose puck blocked off by Vlasic. Slid to Kremer. Snapped off a wrist shot. Trying to keep it wedged along the boards. To Irwin. Good quick poke check there. Rock to the glass. Moving it now through the neutral zone. Snapped it off. Oh, what a stop.
There are a lot of happy humans there after that spectacular stop.
Fires. Turned away. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Just over 7 minutes off the clock. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. A backhand shot. Not tested much. Good pad save. Quick work on the faceoff. To Stevens. Now it's directed. Can you say ping? Miami shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Good solid defensive play there. Scooped up. Keeps it going back behind the net. Padded away. Oh, another save. Big face-off win. Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. Pitching this one to Vlasic. Shoots a wrister. Irwin's in his own end, headed toward center. Shoots one. Turned aside off the pad. Directing that one to Vlasic. Gains the blue line. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Toronto starting from their own zone. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Moves up along the boards. And the loose puck regathered by Elliott. Pitching it to Backes. Looking to Nolan. Lets it go. That one blocked. To Vlasic. Gains the zone. Good intercept. In all alone. Smart recovery by Irwin. On to Vlasic. He knifed it away. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Not through. Wrist shot. Save. Very effective defensive play.
Sometimes you just run out of real estate. Nowhere to go when he had to take the big hit.
Nicely padded away. Loose puck taken by Elliott. Out of his own end, he still has control.
1 minute left.
We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Pointed to Irwin. Just got it at the last moment. Toronto's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Breakaway chance. No.
Those are opportunities you dream. A wonderful save, and that just beat the clock, too. First period is in the books. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing.
If you're looking for information on the Stars of tomorrow, today, check out Base 21 of the program.
Nichols' terrific save has kept his team close in this game, so they can study during the intermission and try to get back in. Intermission is coming up. Edsel, what did you think of the first?
Nobody's been able to put the puck past the goaltenders, Doc, but I think one thing they need to improve on is getting more people to the front of the net. Make life a little bit more difficult for the goalies.
Grabbed by Alexi. Snapping a pass to Vlasic. Chip to Kremer. Puck loose, good defensive play. Gathered up again by Alexi. Miami's carrying on up the wing. Great scoring chance here. Wonderful stop.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Propelled to Irwin. Good work with the stick. Skates out with it. Throws it in front. Tries in front. Cut his glove on it. Terrific determination by Vlasic. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
33, 2 minutes for roughing.
A whistle and a rest.
5 seconds.
A little over 4 minutes have gone by. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Kicked away! Puck out in front! Outstanding point-blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Good clean win on the draw. Let's it go. And a good save in the goal crease. Terrific hand-eye. Oh, here's a wrister. Didn't miss by much.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
They win the draw. Fires. Oh, he got that. Laid on to Stevens. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. That puck's loose. Defended away by Irwin. Let's his shot go. Gonged away. Gloved.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Miami survived it. Back even. Toronto's got a defensive zone win. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Just missed high. Looking from the blue line. Lets it go. Gonged away. Holds in the corner. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Swept on to Alexi. Off target. Brings a shot. That shot came from right in front.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Oh, what a block. Puck controlled now by the defense. Superb defensive play by Vlasic. Miami's in possession and moving up the wing. Heads on behind. Just threw it into his pad there. Shot, got his stick on it. Scooped up, gloved. Gets play stopped. Miami's got another win. Strong play, good reach. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Miami's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. The puck now possessed by Elliott. Passing one off now to Andrews. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Toronto's in possession as they travel up the wing. Let's go, a wrist shot. Wonderful save.
terrific interception. Puck is thrown to Vlasic. Nice work by Irwin. Trying to go to Kremer. Vlasic's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Moving it to McKenzie. Puts one on. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. To McKenzie. To Vlasic. Good job with the stick. Pass attempt to Kremer. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Puck collected by Alexi. Nicely into the zone. Nap by Elliott. Puck covered, whistle blown. Miami's got that face-off win. Closed off and sealed on the boards. Slid to Backes. Puck picked up here. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Good quick stick. Two down, one to go. But it's been impressive for the netminders so far. It's scoreless.
When your team wins, you win $10 off at Bob's. Bring tonight's ticket to any local Bob's Sporting Goods for a coupon that's good for $10 off your next purchase of $50 or more. Tickets must be redeemed within a week of the game.
Period has begun with one team still short. Some carryover time left. On to Kremer. Chip to Nolan. Toronto's on the move up the wing. Man, is he all right?
I hope so, Doc, but he's going to have to answer to somebody.
Corralled by Elliott. He's held to the glass. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Gets across, looks over his options. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? Gathered in by Elliott. Now it's directed to Nolan. Miami's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Pass to the net. Score! Finally, we have a goal.
Carter's unsure as well. I mean, the puck just kind of leaked through him. Odd goal.
Miami's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. Vlasic's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Snaps off a wrist shot. Snapped out of the air. And he'll hold on. Under 3 minutes play. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Nolan's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Into the end of attack. Whoa, what a play! One-timer! The ref's caught something, a delayed call here.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. And quickly to Andrews. Big drive. Oh, what a great block. Pitching this one to Vlasic. To Backes. Puck is fielded now by McKenzie. Directing that one to Kremer. Pitching it to Kremer. Propelled to Nolan. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Possession taken over by Elliott. looking to Irwin. Toronto's power play fails this time, and so they are still down by one. To Vlasic. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, wonderful play! Snapping a pass to McKenzie. Laid on to Nolan. Slid to Creamer. And it's turned aside. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Fires. Oh, that's a great save by Carter. Quick work on the faceoff. To Vlasic.
Vlasic's got the goal, Doc, that gave his team the lead in the period.
Passing one off now to Irwin. Freezes play. They win it. A shot. Save. That's the way to make them pay.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys. Vlasic's able to close the space where the forward thinks he's got some open area, and then he lays a thunderous hit on it.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. And he missed it. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Good help for the centerman. A lot outside. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Defender held it. Oh, what a save. And a whistle. Clean win on the draw. Toronto's up the wing, setting things up. From the outside. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. And he frees. For the whistle.
Nichols can't possibly do much more than he's done so far to this point. He has been busy. He's had to battle traffic, yet he stopped just about everything as his team leads.
On to McKenzie. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Gathered in by Vlasic. Rugby and hockey together at the boards. Toronto's moving it up the wing. He's in on an onside play. Gathered up by Stevens. Picks it up back there. Gathered in by Irwin. Brought ahead towards center. Shoots one. Score! And this one is tied.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
I'm sure he's disappointed, Edzo, that it's a goal against. He's probably happy it didn't hit him. That thing was a rocket.
They've got the draw. Number 77. Chip to Nolan. Puck controlled by McKenzie. Gets in. What'll he do? In the slot. Nearing the last minute of the third period. Puck is thrown to Nolan. Fires. Hit. He got that one.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
Offside is called on the play.
Have no idea how he stopped that traffic all over the front of the net, but he keeps the game tied with a terrific stop.
Good reach there. Snaps a shot. Save. A cover, and play is stopped. There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. hammers one. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
See if the momentum turns after that missed opportunity late in the game.
And the puck control by Alexi. Trying to go to Vlasic. Moving it on up the wing. And the puck is scooped up. Got in front of another one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
And at an angle to Alexi. Great work with the pad. To the last two. Tries to clear. And the horn ends the game for now. We are going to overtime.
It's time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row N. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. Fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight.
Nolan's gotten the one that sends us to overtime. That will begin in just a moment. We are underway in overtime. Who's the hero going to be? Moving it to Andrews. Toronto's continuing to probe up the wing. Lots on that to Elliott. Oh, big rebound here. Let's go, Arister. Terrific determination by Stevens. Under siege, needs to be gotten out. Propelled to Creamer. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. Pass attempt to McKenzie. Nicely into the zone. Moves behind the net. And the loose puck captured by Vlasic. Puck covered, whistle blow. Nice face-off work. Taken toward the neutral zone, and now it's directed to Backes. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Miami's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to McKenzie. Skill play by Elliott. Loose puck due to the play by Vlasic. Gathered in by McKenzie. Knocked it away with the stick. And that one turned aside. Possession once again by Elliott. He gains the zone. Big chance here. Wonderful save. To Stevens. And he steps across the line. Puck is grabbed by Irwin. Back on his stick. Directing that one to Nolan. Let's it go. Missed.
That shot exploded off his stick and he just missed.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Gets in. What'll he do?
Sometimes when you break your stick like that, you get too much ice instead of the puck.
In possession now on the pickup by Irwin. Laid on to Creamer. Fires. Score! And the overtime is finished. And that's the end of the game. Gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.
Good evening, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Eddie, your sense on all this.
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Laid on to Elliott. A terrific job on the cut pass. Gathered in by McKenzie. Looks over his options from the corner. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Oh, that hit sends a message.
Waits from the corner. That shot hit a man. Looking to Beaulieu. Passing one off now to Schlemko. Shoots one. Miami's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Right in that catching glove. Good work. Play has stopped, and so we have a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Both of these teams are blessed with really strong goaltenders, so you have to break them down somehow. The only way I see is by more traffic and more pucks at the front of the net.
Gains the zone. Gathered in by Schlemko. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Vlasic's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Toe Drag Queens go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. Didn't get through.
Here's a way to create some momentum in the game.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here. Shoots a wrister. A lightning-like glove save. The battle continues. He can't get free. Able to attack now. Two players splat to the boards. Gathered up again by Alexi. Pitching it to Schlemko. Wrist one. Oh, a close call there. And it's nabbed by Irwin. Loose puck gathered by McKenzie. Got a piece of it with the glove. Miami survived it. Back even. Goes to the backhand. And a save there.
Good opportunity to regroup here after that save, but now they got to win a defensive zone faceoff.
Just under 8 minutes have transpired in the period. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots. Got in the way of that one, too. They win the draw. Pointed to Elliott. Hammered. Just couldn't find the target. Good intercept. Oh, wonderful play. He's alone. Yet he got that one. Possession moves straight up to Beaulieu. Backhander to the net. Slides it to the point to Stevens. The hit wins out. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Gains the blue line. Back near the blue line. Terrific glove save. On to Schlemko. A shot. That hits somebody. Miami's setting things up at center. Gathered up by Stevens. Can he generate something? Blockered away. And the puck gathered in by Alexi. Lets a shot fly. The Toe Drag Queens lug that along in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Beaulieu. Oh, that's good. Great job on a cut pass. Onside. Chip to Schlemko. Gathered up again by McKenzie. And that's an offside.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. The pass, he scores! The Toe Drag Queens have gotten the first goal of the game. Perhaps they can carry that off the ice with them. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Nice poke check by Schlemko. Puck is thrown to Irwin. Moving it to Backes. On the outside, a shot. Waffle boarded. Pitching this one to Alexi. Solid work there by Elliott. Miami's carrying it up the wing. And that's one period. Still two more to go. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Hey fans, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff locations and prices. Pay the regular season ticket price for rounds 1 through 3. That offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the concourse.
We have begun the second period. Moving it now up the wing. Trying for it. That shot came from right in front.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Blocked away. Quebec's organizing things back in the defensive zone. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Picked up by Alexi. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Directing that one to Beaulieu. The scrum to the plexiglass. That puck's loose, deflected away by McKenzie. Miami's waiting back in their own end. He's in on an onside play. Snapped off a wrist shot. Kicked out of the scrum. Quebec's controlling the play in their own end. Trying to go to McKenzie. And picked up now by Schlemko. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out. Painful block shot there. Need to get rid of it. Slid to Schlemko. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Miami's looking to headman up the wing. Let's it go. And another strong save. Nichols got the clock stopped. He and his team needed a breather. Just a hair under 7 minutes play. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. A good reach prevailed. Grabbed by Vlasic. On through the corner. Let's it go. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Offensive possession here. Skate kick out of the scrum. Pass attempt to Elliott. Propelled to Vlasic. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Alexi. Snapping a pass to Schlemko. Mashed in. Corralled by Irwin. Pressing on with it up the wing. Quebec's in control as they travel up the wing.
Terrific determination
by Irwin. Looking to Vlasic. Into the end of attack. Pucks loose. The roadblock got in the way. The Toe Drag Queens through the neutral zone have possession. Laid on. Save! That's turned aside. Freezes play. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Well, he used one again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Looking from the corner, and it's turned aside. Passing one off now to Vlasic. Terrific determination by Alexei. It's an onside play. Swept on to Alexei. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Carried out of his own end toward center. Let's it go. Didn't miss by much. Puck is picked up by Alexei. Pitching it to Stevens. Now it's directed to Schlemko. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Thrown in. In their own end, keeps it going. Two sticks together, they cancel. Let's it go. Outstanding save with a glove. A cover, and play is stopped. Big face-off win. Shoots one. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Quebec's got a face-off win. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before their history again.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Miami's down after the first 40 minutes of play. Couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point, they have to convert some of those chances.
Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Puck is thrown to Beaulieu. Quebec's up the wing, controlling play now. Scorches one. Dogged determination there by Irwin. Good distance on that one to Vlasic. Right on through. On to Schlemko. Moving it to Beaulieu. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Tremendous stop by Carter.
Carter's position was key on that outstanding stop.
Knocked right off the stick. Gets in. What'll he do? From the outside. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Quick work on the face-off. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Smart recovery by McKenzie. Pitching this one to Beaulieu. Directing that one to Vlasic. Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Irwin. Pushing it on up the wing. In. What a move on that one with the stick. Carried from the defensive zone. Puck now possessed by Schlemko. Good job with the stick. Give that goalie credit for another. Chip to Schlemko. Pointed to Stevens. Outstanding save with a glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
Just over 9 minutes have passed here in the third. It's a 1-0 game. Off a body. Trying to go to Vlasic. Nicely into the zone. Takes a shot. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. And he's held up against the boards. Scrum over, puck kicked. Pass attempt to Vlasic. Back on his stick. Good place to shoot from. Good work with the stick. Snapping a pass to Beaulieu.
Shutout positioning.
It all along. He scores.
He looked to be cherry picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Curtis.
Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
By number 83, assisted by number 7.
Puck controlled by Elliott. A big collision there.
And that's going to hurt. That is a solid hit.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. A shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Oh, with this puck being so close.
Haven't seen a lot of...
And they square off.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
Whoa, and it's over with one big punch. How did you score that one?
Dead even, Doc. Those are the type of fights that you really enjoy.
Oh, what a tilt. The home team has won this fight. The crowd is now engaged again.
Poilu's got another in a long list of face-off wins. To Beaulieu.
Beaulieu's looking to add to his goal totals. He's got one so far. He's looking to blow this game wide open.
Kicked out of the scrum. Attack zone possession here. And a good save there. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Nichols is almost able to exhale. He's been outstanding throughout. His team has now stretched the game out offensively.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray. Thank you. Free puck off a defender. Shot not too strong. Pad stop. Slot shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Looking to Gilroy. Slid to Andrews. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Under 3 minutes still to go in the third. Quebec's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Passing one off now to McKenzie. Net open, and cashes in. Quebec's got another face-off win.
Number 83, assisted by number 20.
Muscled long to Stevens. Slides it to the point to Alexi. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Miami's carrying on up the wing. Very effective defensive play.
That's the type of play that makes this game so great.
Back near the blue line to Stevens. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Back on his stick. Right near the line. Pitching it to McKenzie. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Let's a shot go. Missed on the shot. Now it's directed to Andrews. He gains the zone. And possession now on the pickup by Alexi. Gathered up again by Schlemko. Fires. The game is over. It was a big score of victory and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck.
Coaching staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy.